This is London TV. I'm here at the farm. Make sure you subscribe and hit that bell right there.
Tara has us out today. Thank you. some antlers.
Okay, Logan, get back.
Mommy, oh, this girl bite me.
Oh.
This one pretty big too. That one down here is large.
You know what's going on YouTube. Yeah,
you ran out of water. Get some more water.
Yeah, I told my mama to help. Oh, sure, I see a bee.
Thank you.
and they went everywhere.
Let me, guys. Guys.
I can't hear Logan.
How did they get all these bees? How did they get all these bees?
Who's over here? Who's over here?
That's crazy, all the bees like that.
Twice a day, so in the morning at 7 half, depending on how many cows we have at the moment, that are made to milk. We'll milk them all right after each other. So that's why there's milk in the jar right now. We already did two cows. Once all of you guys who want to milk get a chance, we'll be putting the claw on her. If you want to watch us milk her, you can. So kind of the way that it works, this is called the claw. So you just push the button in, and it starts the suction. So it sucks all the milk out of the pump or vacuum. Once it's over, it goes in this jar first. That way, when she's done, we can see how much she gave us because there's measurements on the side. So that's how we know. We write it down in the book. And then when she's done, all the milk will go through these pipes. It goes all the way around the room. A room behind the bleachers. There's a refrigerated bulk tank. It keeps our milk cold until we're ready to sell it to Middlefield Cheese Farm. So we went there this morning. Flip your hand over the other way. So you're coming up. Okay, and then we'll squeeze there. Yeah, I can't see what you're doing, so if you want to use your right hand, it makes it easier for me to help you. You're okay. Just upset about the flies.
Go ahead,
you can just step up there and help her too. You want to try one more time? Raw milk would just be they haven't done anything. It would be like taking